awesome and have really scary things that are happening tomorrow.
All right, so August 29th, first day of school, and we have a very special birthday today. Whose birthday is it? Don't hang out your birthday. Who's your birthday? Stand up. Stand up. Yeah, thank you. All right, so happy birthday. Everyone make sure you're happy birthday today. We see you in the hallways. All right. This week, who knows who decided? Is it easier? Anyone else? Yes, it is nice. Okay, I thought it was probably 3 hands. How about for the end of the week? Everyone's hand in there, right? Alright, so this week, it's go home, listen to me about it, and I'll write it next. Alright, now we're going to welcome our foreign exchange students.
All right.
Throckmorton, Mr. Holden, and Ms. Scarlett. Our math department, we have Mrs. McAllister, Mrs. Wigan, Dr. Law, Mrs. Wallaby, Mr. Curry, and Mrs. Lovely.
Last Friday, two athletes, Kyle Chief and Nate Dowdy, placed in the top 20 overall in all athletes who ran under the season best time. And then this team took 7th in a field of 19. Next, word about beverages. This sport is really expensive, and if you put any liquid on it, it will ruin it. So you can leave all your beverages. Next time you come into the Great Hall, leave all your beverages by the signs right out there that say no food beverages. You just leave right outside the door. Right by the signs that say no food and beverages. Okay. Courtney, you're with it. Ready to go? Here you go.
Why
did the skeleton cross the road? She got to the coffee shop. Yeah. You got another one, you can send it to me. All right, one last announcement. This is a really important one. Congratulations to the class of 2017. You increased our ACT score, class score here in the school considerably. 28.0. And we're super proud of you.
You're getting the cameras up right there.
Despite the fact that two other schools have this. So we're number three. We're number three in Colorado. One school. Three is great, by the way. Three is really, that is spectacular. Two schools in Colorado is great. One is just out by a lot, but one of them is just out. 28.0 is spectacular, and that's something to be proud of. So I'll get a lot more from you and more from everybody else here. That all juniors take the ACT in Colorado and switch over to the SAT this year. All right. He's a 7th grader. He's a 7th grader.
Alright guys, so this is the first time we were
I think this is one of my favorites to talk about. Because inevitably, there are several students out there that have a conversation, and it ends up saying, well, I didn't know that. And you say, well, we talked about this. And they say, well, I don't remember that. And so, hey, everybody, we got to remember this. The school day is 3:15, and 9:30, this is about the actor of the public act. And study hall students are strongly encouraged to take the public act and say, well, students in good academic standing may leave between 8th and 9th period. Give me a drum roll.
Thank you.
So seniors, we get to look great this year.
So let's hear a second, please. All right, classroom in the school, so let's respect like your classroom, not like your bedroom, okay? We spent a lot of time scraping syrup after the parade this summer. That was disgusting. Please don't let it happen again.
Also, you will see that we have a fridge, which is a great privilege, but like Jim said, let's try to keep it clean. That's basically it. Also, yeah, it's a great power and it's great responsibility. So this Friday is Liberty T-shirt Day for everyone. So we have these really cool red shirts for game shirts for $10, so make sure you stop by Eagles to make Queen of School. So Eagles Day is not going to be just out of the store, so make sure you check it out.
I'm sure we're going to get there are those rooms to the left and then to the right and the right. Play right there. Okay, go ahead. Mr. Grant, are you here?
And we got to be awesome and have our very first
applicants, and then we do our fire drill process. After that, we have periods 1 through 4, they're 20 minutes each, and then lunchtime. Also going to be your houses in order. So if you have a few, you're going to be houses in order last day. After lunch, we have periods 5 through 8, also 20 minutes long each. And then, throughout the period, we're going to come back here with the club showcase assembly. So all the teachers are going to talk about the clubs they have this year for 9 hours. And then you're going to go action to 9 hours. So your first 9 hour is today.
Alright, so really quickly, any questions? When you guys go to the house farm, you're going to get all the season this year package. Those are worth points. Whichever house gets all of their policies in this year package in first, it's a medium house point. So make sure to get them in the time. So, we have a club showcase today. So you're going to come back to your activate. It's in the same place you did now. And it's in alphabetical order by faculty. People are going to come up and talk about their 9 hours.
So now, we're going to go back to our house in order.